Madame Somaieh, you perhaps you know me. I am Nami Kupliku. I am co-president of an association of friendship between Albanian people and Mujahideens. Adma is my wife, and these days we know that something happened. Your father came in Albania. He have done some declaration. Even you have done some declaration in newspapers. Even you write paper to representative of Albanian governments. So perhaps for different people can be an ambiguous situation. They would like to know better this. But this is something that other people can take care. Me personally, I like to meet you face to face, to know from yourself directly how do you think for this situation, why happened this, and overall, you personally, how do you live here, do you feel free, and do you have a pronunciation to do just to me, why happened this, and what can be the continuous events, because it seems, as I read in different papers, there are many years now that your father do this, and it's really needed to know what is true, what is simulation in this case.
Thank you, you came here to SARS. Actually, I have a very long story, about 15 years old. 15 years, and I write my book with three languages. I translate Persian, English, and Arabic. And also, I try to translate in Albania too. And I will send you the English, you can read it. And I wrote all my story in these 15 years. Actually, before these 15 years, Mostafa, my father, he was a supporter of Mujahideen. And he support all Mujahideen. But after my brother, he want to leave the Mujahideen from Ashraf. He came to Ashraf and helped to he go back to Canada. But on this time, I told him I don't want to leave Mujahideen. I want to choose to live with Mujahideen in Ashraf. And he knows what is my choice. But I don't know what happened. At 2004, I heard he's working with Mullah's regime in Iran. And he came in Iraq every year two or three times. And he wants to pressure to me. And also he psychological torture me and my friends. And he say too much liars. He say the Somaieh have been kidnapped with Mujahideen. That's why now in Albania he came to say same of lies in here, and he have been tortured out with 320 lower speakers, and also he taking a photo too in Iraq in Ashraf, and also I have his passport too. To show, because he is a citizen of Canada, but I have a picture of passport of him to show he came from Iran, in Iran to Iraq, and they have a stamp too. And also now after 3 years, I came to Albania. He came back in Albania to say some of these words to all the people in Albania to say Mujahideen have been kidnapped me. But this is not right because I am in free country in here, and every day in the weeks one times I will go outside with my friends. I will go to doctor for shopping, to park or anywhere I can go. And if I want to choose to leave Mujahideen, I can. But this is not my choice. because I want to live with Mujahideen, and he knows better than me, because the first time I want to come to Mujahideen, Mustafa and Mahbuba, they have been signed the agreement. I can show you the signature of the agreement. You can see they was happy and they was agree to I can come to with Mujahideen. This is for Mustafa and this is for Mahbuba. And also it's not with the fingers too. And also I wrote a letter to Mr. Jafar in here, and they wrote in the newspaper too, and they show my letter to them. And also I sent my book, my English book, to them so you can read my story too. And the last things I want to tell you is here is a free country, and you know, and if I want to go anywhere, I can go. And I just want you have you be in my voice to another people. And now you see me, and I want you tell to everybody this is my choice because I want to live with Mujahideen. And all things the Mustafa say in Albania is wrong, and is not true.